here, here, and here. Okay, so your plant will be stay at the middle. Okay, and then after that you fold this one with this one, and then after that this with this. Alright, jangan salah potong. Okay, sometimes last time your senior cut it here. Okay, so you have to change the gunny sack. Okay. So you roughly know where to cut. Don't go until inside. You need to leave some. Okay? Thank you. Okay, first, when you dig out the plant, let's say you dig out the plant, okay? This one we just dig out from the polytechnic, okay? After you dig out, you have to do some pruning, okay? Usually, we do it before we dig it out, okay? To reduce the transpiration, okay? The plant. Because this one, the root ball is still intact from the pot. Usually, we will cut more. Okay, and also the roots. Because this one is from the pot, so we will remove some of it. Okay, to let the new roots to grow. Okay, usually we will use parang to cut the root ball. Okay, so you have your gunny sack, you have your plants ready. Okay, so you have your media. Media is the cocopeat. And make sure the cocopeat is moist. What consider moist is when you squeeze it, there is no water come out, but it's still, you can feel the water inside the cocopeat. Then what to do next? Okay, so grab it. Here. This one here. Okay. Alright. After that. Here. This one you come here. So you have to make sure that this part it didn't move. Okay? If not, your cocopeat will come out. Right? So how are you going to keep it in place? You use your nail. here is still loose, so you need to put some more. You have to put until the your wallet meet, become
a ball.
A ball. Hi. Okay, the next step, you already have this straight line. So that from this straight line, you come down, you are trying to make a vertical line. So how to do it? You have to make a note here. Okay, matikan kat sini. Okay, matikan. So, you do it. Okay, until here, what are you going to do?
Matikan.
Matikan bawah ke atas?
Atas.
Atas. Pandai. Jadi done, then you cut away. Okay. So basically, this is done. Okay. If you want to make a
handle,
then you can make, okay, so that easier to take the plants, beat the plants. If not, you can just put it like this, okay. And what to do with the nail?
Cabut.
Paku tu?
Cabut.
Okay, you can remove it or you can leave it there. Okay, but this one you remove it. Next time you have to use for your junior. Alright, any question?
No.
No question? Then I ask you, how are we going to plant this to the ground later?
The ground is made of what? Organic material, right?
Actually, yeah.
So, it will decompose, okay? But, what we're using tilapia, this one is plastic. So what we're going to do is we just cut away the this okay. We, when we have a hole, we put this plant into the hole. We cut away this. Just cut away. Okay, open it up and then cover with soils. Okay. So you don't have a problem of removing the poly bags or something. That if you plant it in poly bags, you still need to remove the poly bags and then you have to be aware of the roots, root ball. Okay. But for this, no. You just directly dump it in. Okay. You cut it all the string and after that you cover it with soils. So this one will decay. Alright. Okay, how long this plant can stay here? For how long?
1 year.
Usually it's 1 year. Okay? Usually it's 1 year. Because after 1 year, this genetic will decay. Alright? The material now is even worse. 6 months already begin to decay. Okay? So, in the old days, it can easily last for 1 year. Alright? Okay? So, it also, in that period of time, this plant can recover. Okay? Adapt and recover. So you will put it in this plant like this in the nursery, and then you have to water it. Water it until the gunny sack is wet. Okay? So a few times you water, the gunny sack eventually you just store the water and it will become wet. So why we use gunny sack? Because it can absorb water and also it can let the water to flow out. Okay? Got a lot of holes, right? So the water can flow out. And when this plant grow bigger, you can also see the roots will come up from the gunny sack. Okay? Okay? If you can see some new roots coming out from the gunny sack, it means that this plant is ready. Okay, it's ready for planting. Okay? So that's why we use cocopeat. Cocopeat is it's also storing moisture and then also easier for the roots to penetrate. So later on when you do, you put more cocopeat and then you have to make it nicely, make it rounder. So it's not enough actually, just not enough time. Right? So, any more questions? In the big tree. Because you see the gunny sack, it comes in a very long sweep. So you will just wrap it, turn it around. Bottom, you turn it until now, and then after that, you just empty it. Okay, the pressure. Yeah, just like. Okay. And then after that, they use chain. Okay. They didn't use tarak, they use chain. Which of this is one bundle. Yeah. Or even something else, you can lock it. Yeah. Oh, any more questions? Okay, tadi bougainvillea. Nama satu. Later on, you use bougainvillea. Bougainvillea is very hard to dye. Okay. If you do, after you do more and don't let the bougainvillea die, then it's really your problem. Okay? Right? Okay, then? No more question, right?
No more.
Okay. Later on, you will do by group. We have three groups, right? So each group one plant. And then each of you have to cut the gummy set. Okay, and then take some biopia. The nail is here. The scissor is here. Okay, and also the cocoa peat is here.